pretty unlike any we've reported before. It started out as what could have been a drowning in the river in Williamsport, but this particular story has a happy ending. You're going to want to see this. NewsWatch 16's Jim Hammer was there. He's live in our central Pennsylvania newsroom tonight. Jim?
Jules, just before noon, we heard there was a body discovered in the Susquehanna River in the Williamsport area. Photographer Tom Durant and I went to check it out. So did police, firefighters, even the coroner was there. Sure enough, the man's body was floating and appeared to be lifeless. It wasn't long, though, until everyone got the surprise of their lives.
Sometimes things aren't quite what they seem, and in this case, that's a good thing. A man's body was discovered in the Susquehanna River just below a spill dam, an area that's seen drownings here before. Police and the coroner were on scene, fully prepared to investigate a drowning. Sue Hubbard was under that same impression. She first spotted the man's body in shallow water.
I saw him down there all by himself. And the second thought is, you know, oh my gosh.
It wasn't long though, and this happened. The man sat up. He was okay, just floating in the river on a hot summer's day. People who witnessed it couldn't believe it.
We were standing here talking to you, and all of a sudden he sat up and apparently he wasn't dead.
Can you believe that?
No, this is unbelievable.
I said it's a miracle.
I mean, it's great.
One of the strangest things about this whole situation was that at first, a lot of the onlookers noticed that the gentleman in the river was wearing this life jacket. And so if he was a drowning victim, they wondered how he got there. Turns out, he was just out for a mid-afternoon nap in the Susquehanna.
I was out like a light.
Oh, my gosh.
But it was comfortable.
You heard right. Joseph DeAngelo fell asleep in the river and was oblivious to what was going on around him until a dragonfly landed on his nose.
It was like laying on a cloud. I look up the clouds and I was laying on a cloud.
Oh my.
And it was a wonderful thing.
A wonderful thing for sure for all those who thought DeAngelo was gone. He told us he was sorry for wasting everyone's time, but that he was just living the best way he knew how.
Enjoy life as you have it. And that's what I was doing. And I'm sorry I hindered anybody for my enjoyment, but I'm going to enjoy it.
Joseph DeAngelo says he's been going to that part of the river for years to relax and cool off. Today, maybe he appeared a bit too relaxed. So, Julie.
I almost really can't
unbelievable.
Believe what I saw. How long were you there while that guy was floating in the river?